Toyota Camry factory radio upgrade. First, we remove the air outlet panel. Then we remove the stopper panel. Loosen the screws and remove the main unit and unplug all the plugs. Then connect the main power cable to the original car cable. Then insert the black plug into the back of the new product. Connect the other wires to the back of the screen. You can see that it has been turned on successfully. Let's test the effect of reversing. Next, we disassemble the metal bracket of the original car CD and install it on the side of the new product. We put the USB cable through the storage box from here to the back of the new screen with other cables. Okay, then use the screws to secure the new screen. After fixing it, let's learn the steering wheel buttons first. Then restore the original car air outlet. Then restore the stopper panel. Then restore the original car air outlet. Okay, the modification is complete. Thank you for watching.